Right then, this is a laptop that originally had Windows XP, and then the hard drive died, and it has now Win 7 professional, and it can do Windows 98 virtualization. My XP desktop can't do it. Jeez. Get out. So let's see. Got. Now, what comes to Godmoding, this Windows 98 second edition. It is a train wreck. See, if I were to do this, I get nothing. I get nothing. If we cut and paste it to a folder that's on the desktop, nothing. Now it goes to a folder on a folder that's on desktop. And would you look at that? It actually does what you would expect it, you know? And let's put this thing back. Will you please? Thanks. Now it's on desktop again. Let's get rid of that. The only way to get it to work when it's on the desktop itself is this. It's a small workaround. You have to get there through other means. Doing it straight from here gives you nothing. This is my documents. This thing has an interesting twist. It doesn't work, but it does this. For some reason, it doesn't matter if it's in a folder that's on my documents. If my documents has anything to do with it, it does this. And obviously, putting that on another drive works as well. This is my diskette image. It has stuff for every Windows investigated thus far. If I were to, you know, get it over here, then look at that. It actually, it does its job. This is one of those interesting things. the front page of MSN in 22nd of February 2020 accessed with the Internet Explorer. Is this version? No, stop it. Version 5 with Windows 98 second edition. How to delete? What do you mean? Huh. Board. And that's how Godmoding functions in 98SE. It requires a bit of workarounds. There was this other method cut. There's always this way, as you can see. That way it semi works with this empty here interface. If there's locations that refuse this stuff, it's desktop, a folder on a desktop, and my documents. Anywhere else, things work fine, and thus these certain locations won't, you know, protect your files, as things won't work. Man, this... And the regular 98 has some issues with working as well, but not as severe as this one. Same goes with 2000. This 98SE Mang. What an odd Windows. Yeah, I have no idea why my desktop can't virtualize 98. It gets aborted each time. This one can do it just fine. So I don't have to do this stuff on a one certain place. I can do it with this. This PC has its issues, but it runs this just fine. Need to import the other 98 in here as well sometime. I can manage screenshots and such. Probably video won't be so great knowing this machine. But anything else? Interesting Godmoding. But put visors and all that just for now.